Via.
Hi, my name is Marco Gottardo, and today we are in Zutronic Robotics Laboratories where we are giving the lectures in automation. This is my students, and they are implementing this Siemens PLC, the control of this automatic gate. Right now, I'll explain to you what is being implemented.
Hi, I'm Raghav. Now we have implemented a simple project which is based on automatic gate control, and this is the impulse that we are going to give to operate in the gate. And after we give that input, the flashlight was going to blink for 3 seconds just to warn each and every person who was going to be around there. After 3 seconds, the gate was going to start open. After completion of the complete open of the gate, this is the limit switch. After completion of the gate was going to stay for a particular time. Here we kept it as 5 seconds. After completion of 5 seconds, it was again going to start blinking just to warn the safety alarm. After after 7 seconds, it was going to start closing. Now my friend was going to explain how the hardware was connected.
Ok, please Giulio, show how the machine works.
Andiamo a verificare un po' il funzionamento, quindi schiacciamo il pulsante di apertura per aprire il cancello. Parte il lampeggio, parte il motore. Adesso stiamo aspettando che il cancello va a toccare questo fine corsa, che è quello di avvenuta apertura del cancello, che sarebbe questo qui. È scaduto il tempo di pausa in apertura, adesso riparte il lampeggio, dopodiché incomincio a richiudere. Qualora dovessi mettere un corpo estraneo davanti alla fotocellula, si ferma per sicurezza e riparte in apertura. Cerca di nuovo il fine corsa in apertura, sta un po' in pausa, dopodiché richiude il cancello. Questa volta non lo fermiamo, lo facciamo arrivare a fine corsa.
Thank you, Orani and Giulio, for the explanation, and I hope we can give another video with the next automation in lift or similar. Thank you, bye.